hardest flame.
Between life and death lies immortality.
No, they get. Oh my god, I accidentally forgot items. Shit. I didn't want to run all the way to lane to get new items. Fine.
I walk through the ages.
Minions have spawned.
Tryndamere is the scariest champion.
Perhaps Shubina was meant to fall.
If he's at all good at freaking Tryndamere, he will make sure that you have zero relevance in the game whatsoever. He will make sure that you cannot do anything if he is at all good at this champion. I know that sounds extremely dark, but I have faced Tryndamere mains before. They are like the least pleasant people to ever face in the entire game. Yeah, I'm not walking up. I have to play incredibly passive until I get a shit ton of armor. In fact, I think the first item I'm gonna rush is Bramble, straight up. I have to focus, I have to try hard, or I'm gonna throw the entire game because Tryndamere is gonna go legendary in like 2 seconds. I have to max that first. I'm like, I'm super, super afraid of this matchup. He's my least favorite champ in the game to face, period. Aside from Nocturne. Nocturne is the only worst thing to face. Nocturne and Yi. I don't know what it is about those champs, but they are serious aids. I can't fight him yet, I don't think. I have to let him push.
Yes, my dear.
No. Just. I'm trying to. I'm going Frozen Heart first item. I thought I'd rush Frozen Heart in this matchup and it would make it possible for me to survive the ring. Fine, I'll go Iceborne. And then Frozen Heart. I don't know. I'm just super afraid of Tryndamere. I am, like, mortified of Tryndamere. Thank you.
For centuries, I have watched.
I didn't get the assist, damn it.
Double kill.
How are they? How did you win that? Tryndamere is supposed to be god tier. What the fuck?
Turret plating will soon fall.
CS doesn't count because I'm supposed to.
Your turret has been destroyed.
No!